My dream was like I wanted a kind of childhood whose pants are torn off, whose shirts are torn off, who doesn't have slipper in their feet, but they can speak very good English. That was my dream. That what I thought of doing it. But I am from a middle class family, so what happens to my kind of people, like we always keep on thinking, first let me finish this target and that target and after that we would do, for example, let me buy my house first, let me teach my children first, let me buy a car first, these kind of targets. And then I thought like it is a never ending process, it is not going to finish. I must start something now. I found out like many people came to help us. Voluntarily they started working with us. That was the happiest moment for me, that I took some initiative and some people are helping me in this. And then that day I realized that there are many people who are planning to start their good work, but they don't find the right opportunity or the right platform.
बहुत मजा आता शुरू से, मैं इनके साथ वक्त गुजारती हूँ, इन्हें पढ़ाती हूँ और बिल्कुल भी मारती नहीं, प्यार से, ताकि बच्चे पढ़े, उन्हें प्यार मिले. सबसे ज्यादा बच्चों को प्यार की जरूरत होती है.
Carrying the same inspiration into them, I mean making them inspired to learn, was the biggest challenge. Normally when they think about studying, they think about something, they are going to do some very boring thing and it is not very interesting at all. So when they start, we can create some interest and they can enjoy that as well. But after some time, like after coming for 1 month or 1.5 months, they start skipping the classes and they don't want to come. So to keep that vibes alive was the biggest problem for us. And what we did is we started telling them what's the worth of education, teaching them what's the benefit of being educated, and that works.
Everybody has to speak two sentences.
Biggest problem is how to cover the expenses. We normally need money to carry forward these things. Right now people are contributing, we are not even doing crowdfunding. We just ask for our friends to pay and to contribute, and they come here, they see the need and they pay whoever, whatever they want to pay, but that is not sufficient. That's the problem. What we are looking for, if we can find some more volunteers and some more people who can contribute to cover the expenses, that would really be great, and then we will be able to continue. So many challenges. I never thought that if I want to do this, I have to go through all these things. It's not only giving them a quality education, that has a lot of aspects that I need to cover.